As I walked out of the movie theater, I had two things on my mind: Paul Newman and a ride home.
Destruction running hot through my veins, but I see redemption rushing my way. My victories are bitter.
Pony! I killed him. He was drowning and I didn't know what to do, so I killed him.
We gotta hide.
We gotta hide. Let's go to Dally.
Cutting it.
only so an hour. Then leaf subsides to leaf, so Eden sank to grief. So dawn goes down to day, nothing gold can stay.
What?
It's a poem.
By?
Robert Frost.
Well, what's it supposed to mean?
I don't know. I always remembered it because I never really knew what it meant.
Dear Pony, I realize I'm about to die and I'm okay with it. Saving those kids was completely worth it because they have someone they love and care about. I used to think 16 years wasn't long enough, but now I'm ready to die. Those children have things to live up to. The parents of some of the kids came back to thank me, but I didn't really listen. Anyone would have done something like this too if they saw it. Remember, stay golden, keep digging those sunsets that you do, and tell Dally there's good in the world. Remember to tell him. From Johnny.
Tell Dally? Tell Dally? Dally's dead. Dally would have listened to me if I had told him. Probably not. But maybe if I said it from Johnny.
As I walked out of the movie theater, I had two things on my mind. Paul Newman and a ride home.
Undefined.